Hello. I'm back. We're going to the Funfair, which is about 20-minute walk down there, Coney Beach Funfair. It's been here quite a few times. Like, it's like here all year, I think. And we're just waiting for everyone to come out. Yeah, I'm gonna go. Otherwise, I haven't yet put some new treads in, like, you know, to guard us, one of the main ones I'm gonna go on. And yeah, I'm just filming some photos of the beach and see how this is. So that's the beach outside our caravan site where we're staying. Park dangerous up there. It's absolutely massive. Yeah. Like, you can fit a whole Funfair in there. Small theme park. No.
Okay, that's done.
But yeah, Coney Beach down this way, which we'll walk down, get some rides. Yeah. Woo!
Here, stand there, get a picture of you.
Look at this view from up this little hill thing. You can see the whole beach. It's beautiful, look at it. We are now arriving at Funfair. There is a crazy mouse back there. Roller coaster. What's it called? Wild mouse, there you go. Oh, it's a tonic, whatever. Cameron! It's an isotonic bottle! Yeah, there's a crazy mouse back there. We're gonna go on that first, get that POV in. I've got a chest strap in my dad's bag. And let's have a look at the lights. Whoop! Miami! Don't have a clue what that is. Hulk jumping jacks! Superstar! Sticky wall! Oh my god! Fun house, there's another fun house there, coaster, slide, and then some other random one. Here you go, an actually good fun house. I've never been on actually a good one that doesn't have random crap slides. So we're gonna go on the crazy mouse coaster now. Let's go. Crazy mouse! Crazy mouse! Excited?
Yeah.
Cameron! Excited?
Smile for the camera!
Don't smile for the camera! Nah, I'm good. Fun house!
Why doesn't it be not what
there's a really cool looking twister over there? And then we got fun house, and then the actual coaster! I actually did notice. This is a spinning coaster. This part spins around. It was £3 each. Charles Curls are better. What? No POV! Hey.
Here we go. POV. Crazy mouse.
POV. It doesn't look like a spin.
It doesn't look like it goes that fast, does it?
Or spin. Wilma's crazy mouse. I'm handing off the edge a little bit here.
There we go then. Lovely views up here.
Oh!
Whoa! Trying to get our spinning on. Getting the spin. Oh! There you go.
It's brilliant!
Yay!
sprint here.
This is a real sprint.
Are they?
Fantastic.
We're going to get the other way.
Smooth, actually.
For my first spinning coaster, that was amazing.
That was good.
Oh, what, my head on the back.
Oh, wet my head.
Here
we
go.
Smile for the camera.
And now I think we're going to the funhouse to get your kick. Hey, Omi.
Funhouse.
You've got 15 minutes on this amazing funhouse. Just being on there. Spins around fast. Completely forgot to record. Okay, little break.
This one house is better than Winchester one. And the what's it called?
I'm on Friday, Riverside Park. But Charles Cole's Funfair is still well. Prices. Spinning wheel. Guys, did I tell you to put your hands here and go all the way around?
No.
Oh!
Just run!
Just run! Come here. One way. I know I've said this like 5 times, so I'm not going to say it again. Down the stairs, you know. Okay, they don't slide for some reason. Libby, if you can't do it, go that way. Quick, change your pants. Come back at 5 p.m. or come back Friday when it's a lot cheaper. So I hope you enjoyed my 2 p.m. Gardens down there.
I need to get this all done for Friday.
Sorry if the wind noise is like blowing.
Day 4.
Hello, we're back at Coney Beach Funfair. This is me and my dad this time. Look at this tide, it's coming out.
Pull out.
My hair, wind. You probably can't hear me right now. But yeah, this wall ride's in. £1 a ride after 5 p.m. We should get some off-ride footage and then go on some rides. Too windy and freezing. Here we are in the Funfair. Looks a little bit busy. Too much music at the moment. Sticky wall showing going on, Flying Bob, Go Gator, Superstar, Dodgem. They've got an amazing ghost train down there. Artwork's amazing. It's a Go Gator. Don't know who that one is. Typhon. Don't know what that is.
Yeah, there's
a lot here. Stalls here. What's that ride? Oh, and there's another coaster. What's that ride?
Not a train, I don't know what that is.
They've got another coaster here. What's that called?
Loch Ness.
Loch Ness, whatever.
You see the Loch Ness Monster? Alright, we'll get that credit as well later.
I'm gonna get that POV for you. I'm gonna get most of these rides for POV for you. I've already got the crazy amount, so I don't need to get that POV again. But that one, you can see my finger, so maybe I'm gonna get another POV.
Let's go have a look what rides are here now.
What bloody little dodgems? Crazy Mouse here, we've done that coaster, we've got two more credits here to get in, I think. First spinning coaster, probably the best one I've got. Shut up! Yeah, I haven't done any spinning coasters. Sorry about music. We're gonna go have a look up by the ghost train now, see what's there. I don't know what it's called, but I know.
Bit livid about that.
I really wanted to go on that. Here, there's loads of kiddie rides. Oh my god, that ghost train looks so nice. Evans Thunder Dome. They look like it's just stuck an Evans sign on it. Dodgems. Go-karts.
Evans Thunder Dome.
Crazy Mouse. Superstars go in. Sticky wall.
There's a another massive one over there and one over there.
We'll test out both of them, see which one's better. But yeah, catch you on a ride really. We'll go on a Matterhorn first.
My clothes in my way. There's a Superstar. I probably won't ever go on one unless I'm a little bit older. There goes Flying Bob going up first. One over there.
Stupid hood. There you go, that's the best twister. That twister's got smoke machines on it. Looks beautiful. Miami Madness. I see the difference between Miami Madness and the one at Charles Cole's. Master Blaster. That is a top Miami.
But yeah, see what rides are after. And now, ladies and gentlemen, in a dance dance boxing camp, running around the world, it's showtime!
Yeah!
keep turning off, so I need to set the duration a bit up. But yeah, here it is. Goes a bit too far. I'll go on this, get a few.
Thank you.
One's a ghost train.
Yeah.
And we went in the haunted house by accident.
Okay.
Grim Reaper. That scared me. Chucky from Five Nights at Freddy's.
Adjust your TV. It's dark.
It's a noose. Do not press. Here, I won't press that.
Oh, look, werewolves. Right there, look. Bailey.
Wolf. I didn't want to press that button. So I didn't. Where are you? Where are you? There. Exit. Mine's there. That's a little haunted house. This is a ghost train. Yeah.
£1, 10 laps, not bad.
And yeah, my dad's gonna go in orbit and now I'll get shot.
Oh,
yeah,
starting now.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lift off!
Yeah. Oh god, no. Lady Mouse, here we go, second go. Oh, it's running off the edge again. Woo!
Crazy Mouse!
We just
got told we don't need seatbelts.
I'm still wearing my seatbelt. My dad got. We got told we don't have to wear seatbelts, so I'm still wearing it. Whoa! I didn't see that coming. Okay, so let's stop recording.
Water! Water, what a drag!
Whoa!
There
we go! Oh!
Oh my word!
Now, now it's just spinning crazy.
I don't know what's on the track, that is really
spinning.
That's
amazing. Oh.
There's not much weight in the car. Oh, brilliant.
Not much weight in the car,
that's
spinning. Oh. Fantastic. I find that more intense than the bloody, flying bob. I like fast.
Oh, I like it.
It's getting a bit busy. Yeah. I'm going to go in the arcade. Miami, but who cares? I probably would have been sick.
Oh! third, yeah?
There you go, last prize for the day.
Oakwood vlog Barry tomorrow.
They're online.
Yeah. Oakwood vlog on Wednesday. And then just a normal Trecco Bay video. Okay, so yeah.
Lovely area.
Say bye to you.
Really nice. Bye. Right there. There's dodgers inside as well.